So hard to wake up, so hard to give in to those days. I wake up and I feel like shit. So hard to go out, so hard to make sense of it when I see you out around and smiling. So hard to be free. What's that supposed to mean? In my mind I'm trapped and I don't think I see. So hard to be me. So hard to tell them what I feel. Cause everything around me's different and nothing even feels real. If I could change, if I could be different, I would take the fucking pill and then I'd sip it. If I could be something great, if I could be without pain, if I could even look around and see a familiar face, oh, I would feel better. But nothing really gets better. It's kinda like a storm that's always the same weather. But it happens for a reason, and I know that I believe it. It only gets worse, so it gets better in the end. But everyone's leaving, and I feel lonely. I can wave and say goodbye, but that's the old me. Right now I feel so cold. I don't want to hold on to hope. Even the ones that love me, I don't even want them. I'm in a big black hole. 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 And that's what I call home. I'm in a big black hole. I'm in a big black hole. I'm in a big black hole. It's a big black hole. I'm in a big black hole. And it's a big black hole. I'm in a big black hole. I wish that I would.